Here's Strand. Now Hatton on the half wall. Down low for Bronte, through the middle for Turansky, and he's going to bury it as the Knights cut the lead in half at 9:57 on the power play.